this is what happens when you drop, that's really bad, when you drop a drill battery off a 22 foot ladder and try and fix it. That's really bad. I'm just going to film it for a little bit because it's an 18 volts Milwaukee lithium battery. It's about $120. And, well, it's done. That's a first. Well, I tried to fix it.
What happened? Oh shit!
It just exploded a little bit.
Oh yeah, in your hand, Mom?
No, not in my hand. I threw it down on the ground.
Shit.
And it's done.